Charlotte-Mecklenburg police are on the lookout this morning for a missing man. They say 73-year-old William Bobbitt was last seen on Summit Walk Drive off Providence Road. He's about 5'9 and 130 pounds. Authorities say that he could be wearing a gray hat with bright red high-top shoes. If you've seen him, you're asked to call police.